They're very familiar to me and to most people who travel in goddess circles, but they are very foreign to the mainstream, the word crone especially. And I would love to hear you talk a little bit about your understanding of those three and how they relate to goddess.
Well, it's, as you say, I mean, those of us who work with the goddess, who live in the lap of the goddess, love those different aspects of the goddess because it encompasses the whole of life from the beginning to the end. And I just quickly, I think most of us see the maiden as a young, independent woman. It isn't a matter of virginity, it's a matter of youth and independence. And that young woman then moves into maturity and fertility of whatever, you know, may be actual production of children, but it may also be professional life or whatever is satisfying and nurturing in that midlife. And then that the midlife mature woman, the mother, becomes the older woman called the crone. And many women love hearing that that word came from crown. It was it originated as a term of honor, of being, you know, a respected older person in community. And so crone is actually a good word, although our culture hasn't caught up